When they have burned up and gone.
We're working here.
Goddamn idiot.
Just cave is kind of overkill.
What?
Hey, what the hell? Hey, give me help!
That if I shot that red thing on his freaking back, it would blow up and freaking kill the dude.
Keep
next
it up,
to
you son of a bitch.
Dude.
When I get out of here, I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's gonna temper.
Hey, don't wire them up. We're working here. Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances.
These new ones are trouble. You should just send them all to the Oni.
What the hell? What the hell?
Get in here.
I had some help.
Gramp?
Yes. He didn't make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
Just wasn't what we expected, eh?
Understatement of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find her.
One thing at a time. First, let's get the hell out of this cage.
Hold on to something!
Oh, yeah! Yes!
Woo! All right! Great job, Lara.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great! Jump over! We'll keep the cage safe.
Out as I go along.
Oh, you be careful out there.
Watch where you stand. This thing's falling apart.
Oh, crap. It's starting to fall.
Hurry, Lara. Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Lara, get your ass in here. Get us out of here. Look.
All right. This should...
Right way. idea how many people was actually on this stinking island. My question is, where are those stinking guards?
From him and Ko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it? Okay, what happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
What?
Are you freaking serious? I would have shot that dude so quick, man. That was the dumbest thing I ever heard.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once.